Hello everyone, welcome to Walking with Ross channel. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Today I'm taking you to one of the most perilous and indigent neighborhoods in Burgas, Gypsy, ghetto, Pobeda. It's quite an ironic name for such place, but let's dive in. You won't find happy tourists here, as the area rarely visited in even by Bulgarian residents. When the troubles brews in Burgas, the police often find themselves here. For months, the residents have been deprived of water due to the unpaid bills. As you can see, the houses here are fortified with high fences, barbed wire and plenty of guard dogs. Evening strolls are definitely not recommended here. The streets are littered with unbended cars, their tires deflated and license plates is missing. It's not the most pleasant nor safest area to leisure walk. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel.
Hey, Marcus! Не разбира.
Мархона?
Не разбира нищо.
Какво иска ти? Ти къде отива? С тази камера? Ало! С тази камера къде отива този?
Кома ги отворо?
Не разбира.
Мархона?
Не разбира нищо.
Какво иска ти? Ти къде отива? С тази камера? Ало! С тази камера къде отива този? Кома ги отворо?
Check for a dog to get a
Паше поне. Ва.
Мами!
Не разбира нищо. Thank you.